20% of Canadians will personally experience mental illness at some point in their life.
Suicide is one of the leading causes of death in both men and women in adolescent and middle-aged.
Studies show that most people with mental illness get better. Some even recover.
Mental illness indirectly affects all Canadians in one way or another through a family member, friend, or
home. The majority of people who suffer from mental illness don't actually die from suicide.
However, of those who die from suicide, 90% of them have a diagnosable mental disorder.
In Canada, only 1 in 5 children who need mental health services get them.
Suicide accounts for 24% of all deaths between 15 to 24 year olds.
Genetic, personal, biological, and environmental factors cause mental illness.
But mental illness can be treated effectively.
Once depression is recognized, help can make a difference for 80% of the people affected, helping them to get back to their regular activities.
About 800,000 people commit suicide every year.
It pays to recognize the warning signs.
Some of these warning signs include talking about suicide,
a change in sleeping pattern,
feeling hopeless,
avoiding social situations,
mood swings,
doing things that can be considered dangerous,
giving away belongings,
increasing use of alcohol or drugs,
saying a goodbye that seems final.
Warning signs aren't always obvious and can vary from person to person.
Some people's intentions can be clear while others can hide it.
Suicide Awareness this week is from the 7th to the 13th of September, with September 10th being Suicide Awareness Day.
Mental Health Helpline is 1-866-531-2600.
Suicidal thinking doesn't go away on its own. Get help.
If you're having any suicidal thoughts, what you can do is create a safe plan. You think of things that will comfort you, reasons why you want to live. Call a family member or a friend. Don't be afraid to get help. Please call the helpline if you feel like you want to commit suicide, and they will help you as soon as possible.
Suicide is a reaction to stressful life situations, and all the more tragic because it is preventable.
Warning signs can be recognized. Learn these warning signs so you can help lead someone to professional treatment. You may save a life.
Yours or others.
Just take it one step at a time.